I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create videos with animations and music in Canva? In this Canva animation tutorial, I'll be sharing how to use the Canva animation feature to create animated videos in Canva. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create videos with Canva that include Canva animations and Canva music so that you can make your videos extra polished and professional even if you're a beginner. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. As I mentioned, we'll be using Canva to create videos with animations and music. If you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to try it for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for YouTube. And then click on the YouTube video option once it populates. If you scroll down this page, you'll see a number of YouTube video templates that you can customize. Or if you prefer, you can select a blank video template to start from scratch. Don't worry too much which YouTube video template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected a video design in Canva to customize, click on it to edit it. As I mentioned, if for some reason you wish to change this video template to another one, you can click on Templates from the left-hand side panel to start fresh with another video design. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, text, and images, or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, and text into your video design. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. You can even change this video design entirely to fit your own needs by deleting existing elements, changing existing ones, or adding new ones entirely. To edit this current video to another one of your choice, you can either click on Videos from the left-hand side panel and select or search for a video you enjoy, or click on Uploads from the left-hand side panel and then on Upload Media to add a video from your device, Facebook, Google Drive, Instagram, or Dropbox to your video design. You can use the crop tool up top to select the section of the video you wish to use, as well as its duration. To add a Canva animation to this video design, click on your design at large and then on Animate up top. Select an animation of your choice from the available options, including block, breathe, fade, pan, rise, or tumble. If you're a Canva Pro user, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, you can also select between the drift, stomp, tectonic, baseline, pop, neon, and scrapbook Canva animations. To add music to this video, you can either click on Music from the left-hand side panel and select or search for a song you enjoy, or click on Uploads from the left-hand side panel and then on Upload Media to add an audio file from your device, Facebook, Google Drive, Instagram, or Dropbox to your video design. After you've added an audio file to your video design, you'll be able to view the song that has been added at the bottom. You can change which section of the song is selected, edit its volume, or delete it altogether. To preview what your video will look like with animations and music, click on the Play button on the menu up top. Once you're happy with how your video design looks, rename your Canva design up top and then click on Download Video. Make sure that MP4 video is selected and then click on the Download button to save your finished video with animations and music to your computer. If you're serious about creating videos with animations and music in Canva, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what kind of animations and music you'll be adding to your Canva design. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, and stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to create animated GIFs with Canva. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these 2 videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.